That's good, that's good.
You need more than that.
No, I'm fine, that's good.
It's fine. Okay.
This is great, thanks very much.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Wait, did you hear about
Oh my god. Definitely
has a
message. All right, let's get started. Everybody pull out your books and open to page 185.
All right, I hope everybody's read the story. We're going to have a little quiz. Can anyone tell me how many brothers are in the story?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Honey, what's going on?
Nothing. Nothing's going on.
Something at school?
I don't want to talk about it.
This has gone too far. I'm taking her to a doctor tomorrow.
We should be able to deal with this ourselves. What is going on? Is there something at school? Does she talk to you? She doesn't talk to me.
She doesn't talk to me either. We've asked her. We've asked her over and over and over again, and we're getting nowhere. We need the help of someone who knows how to deal with these situations.
What the hell is a doctor going to do? He's not going to force her down and make her eat.
I know. I don't know. But maybe he can refer us to a psychiatrist, right?
Jesus, I mean, keep your voice down.
You keep your voice down.
Harry, okay.
Yeah.
Good mom.